We're going to talk about calculating your financial net worth, how to do it, but also why it's important. Your net worth is at its most basic defined by what you own less what you owe, or your assets less your liabilities. It provides a snapshot of your financial picture and allows you to track it over time. You can see if your net worth is growing and allows you to focus on specific goals such as saving more in your retirement fund or paying down your debts. Getting started may seem scary at first, especially if you have more liabilities than assets, but at least you'll have a starting point no matter where that starting point is. The simplest way to calculate net worth is in an Excel spreadsheet. Simply start by listing your assets. These will include things like your home equity, investments in stocks and mutual funds, other real estate, your retirement fund. Include your savings, cash and emergency fund too. You can include other items that have value, like a collection. Cars can either be included or excluded depending on the value of your car, given how fast they can depreciate. It may not be worth it to include your car as an asset if it's an older model. After you've listed all your assets, add up the value. This is your total worth, but that's only part of the picture. The next step is to list all your liabilities, or what you owe. This includes your mortgage, credit card debt, student loans, car loans, and personal loans. Add these values up and then subtract your liabilities from your assets. What do you have left? If the number is negative, don't despair. This is just your starting point. Once you know your net worth, set some goals for yourself. Your goals may be to decrease your mortgage or eliminate your student loans. Maybe you want to save more each month in your investment account. Take some concrete steps towards these goals. If you need help establishing some financial goals or setting a budget, consider calling an NFCC certified credit counselor like Navicor Solutions for guidance. Track your net worth every 6 months and compare it with your financial goals. How are you doing? What extra steps can you take to reach your goals? In the end, tracking your net worth is a valuable tool, giving you an overall picture of your financial health. Do you track your net worth? What tools do you use to do it? Let us know in the comments below. And remember, if you found this video helpful, give it a like and subscribe for more personal finance videos.